How to hard reset Nokia C30. Step 1. At first, switch off the phone by pressing the power button for a while. Step 2. Hold down volume down plus power key for a few moments. Step 3. Let go of all buttons if the fast boot mode appears. For further detailed guide, please check the link in the description. There you will find further steps on how to hard reset your smartphone. For further detailed guide, please check the link in the description.